Welcome back, everyone, to Mike's Game World, and we are playing World of Warcraft. We will need to kill some Swampshore Macroras, oh, something like that. Sorry. There's one. Need to go down. You. Need to kill you. How many do we need to kill? Well, I need to kill a lot. Because I need the Swamp Shortail. So I need to kill a lot. Now I saw someone down here who was killing them also, so I hope he left some for me. Huh. He's up on the land. Ooh, there are some here up on land. Well, that's nice, because I sure need them. That's another tail. And well, there's another one. No tail? No tail. God damn it. You die. No, you don't have a target yet. But I got three tails already. So I need three more. Where are you? Around here somewhere. Well, he says I need to go this way. Well, let's go underwater and see if we can find them. I discovered the Forbidden Sea. Okay. Going into the deeper ocean. Maybe they're over there. Well, nope. Not over there. I didn't know bears could swim underwater. That's one thing I didn't know. If you didn't know either, well, then you know why. He's too far away. Okay, sorry. I need that Sylph crawler again. Also, so if they're both coming, I allow it. I got a silver snap. You don't have a target. Well, he's dead now. The target. Another one. And one over here. Behind this mountain. Ooh, there's a lot. There are a lot here. To get closer first. Well, kill you. That one dead.
I don't have a target.
Okay, that cleans up very nicely. Like, I got a lot of stuff, and I love stuff. Oh, you got everything. Huh. No swamp tail. No Swampshore Maruka tail. So I still need four tails. I still need seven silver snap eyes. Okay, now I need one more. Oh, I need to get up. Before I die, catch my breath. Yep. Okay. Now I can go down. Then I need to go around this corner. Because I saw some of them there. So let's get them killed. Here, you see? There's one. range. So I need to shoot him. And he's dead. Still no tail. Well, there's another one over there. I'm out of range. Oh, you're out of range, okay. But not anymore. What? No? Why not? Still need one tail. What's swimming over there? It's a silt crawler. Got a nice snappy ice. Well, let's get back then. Swim a bit up so I can breathe again. Huh, there are some crawlers. I got the. Now I need some claws. Not Santa, but I just need some claws. Now I need some. You need to get closer first. I need the snow for snap ice. Okay, need four more. Well, you got one, I think. Yep, I need three more. Three more of those badass silver snaps.
It's too far away.
Ooh, got the silver snap from him, okay. Two more silver snaps. What? Well, you do. It's Swamp Rye Strider. I need two more of those. Yeah, those. One, that's the one I need. Okay, one more, and you're there. One more, this one. Why are you running away from me? Come back here. Or are you closer? Oh, you are closer. Well, I hope this was number 10. Yeah, it's number 10. You're coming too close too soon. You die first. You die too. Bye for now. You're dead. Well, let's get back to shore. It's not swimming very fast, but okay. Get up here, okay, through here, up here. Oh. Oh, there he is. There is Bruno Goodgroove. Hello. Hey, yeah. And we are going to talk to the Baron, Trade Baron Silversnap.
Time is money, friend.
Okay, sorry.
Keep it real. Yo! Be good.
Okay, need three more swimming tonics. One more swimming tonic. Okay. Pierre's in here, I think. Yep, Pierre's in here. No, it's Frankie.
I got what you need!
You got what I need! I got what you need!
What? Frankie's not in here! Well, where's Frankie then? Frankie's outside. Maybe he's in here. Yeah. That's Pierre.
Talk to me.
Pierre Fishflay.
Keep it real.
Keep it real. Well, I keep it real.
Okay. Sawtooth Crocolisks. There's a dead one. Oh, I can skin him. Doesn't bring me anything, but ups my skinning profession. Always nice to do that. Somebody leaves me it for me, oh, then why not? Okay, what's that? That's a bomb. I got one landmine disarmed. Okay. I need to disarm 8 landmines. That's 2. Got another dead crocolisk. Soul bomb. 2 bombs over there and over there. Training tomorrow. I was training this morning. Well, got a sore neck now. Hate that. Four lined mines disarmed. Well, it's nice that all those things are killed, but I'd like to kill one or two myself. One or two? I like to kill 8 of them. Well, okay, 6 of them now. Ah, goddammit, he got him. Well, there's 2.
I don't have a target.
Okay, need 5 more. One again. Oh, landmine.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. target.
Well, that's two in a row. I need three more.
I need a target.
Oh, two more. Sorry. Was already there.
A target.
Need one more. Well, he's over there. Crocodiles are slain. We'll need the Swamp Striders because I need 9 Jumbo Swamp Strider drumsticks. Well, I hope they he packs a drumstick. Well, that's one. What's that? Ooh. I can't want to tame that beast. Where's my taming ability? Why can't I see my taming ability? Beast mastery. Tame a beast. Requires no kill multi shot cobra shot. Well, general, then there must be one for taming a beast. Journeyman riding, no professions, pet. I want to... No, I do not want to harm you. I want to tame you. Must dismiss my current beast. God damn it. That was it. Well, then I will dismiss my current pet. I want another cat by my side. Call pet? No, I want to dismiss my pet. Where's my dismissal? What? Where is it? I need to dismiss my pet first. Yeah, I thought of that, but why can't I find my dismiss pet. Spellbook. Call pet. Oh, it's that one. Well, dismiss the pet. Bye, pet. You're gone. I want to find another pet. That snapjaw turtle was a nice pet, and I wanted to tame it. Well, okay, there's a swamp strider. Three more. Oh, do I? Then make it.
They need a target.
I can also take a crocodile as my pet. Well, I think I'm going to do a crocodile pet.
I don't have a target.
Crocodile makes a nice pet, I think. Bad. There was a hunter before me, but not for this one. Well, I could also make a swamp strider as a pet. Well, where are you? There you are. Tame a pet. I want to tame this pet. Well, he's my pet now. Thank you. Love you. Like you.
I need to get closer.
Nice pet. Now we got three pets. I got a tiger. I got a bear, and I got a swamp strider. Now I need to do two more swamp striders. So I need to find me some swamp striders. Swamp of Sorrow. Come on, tall strider. Keep up with me. There's one.
Too far away.
Too far away. Well, okay.
I'm out of range.
Not anymore. You're in range now. What? Don't run away from him. One more drumstick to go. Then I tame the beast. A new beast. Oh, that's a crocodile. Well, you know what? I will dismiss you too. And I will tame the crocolisk. You have too many pets already. Why? Okay, come back. Too bad. And that was number 9. I got all. Now I need to get back to Mayor. To the Baron. Sorry. Need to get back to the Baron. We'll go back on the frosted snow. I think they have a stable master here. Yeah, here's the stable master. Well, the cat goes in here. And the bear.
Be good.
Be good. Well, thank you. Okay, need to go to the Baron. Here's the Baron.
Yo!
Yo!
Be good.
Crazy Larry. Then we need to go to Pierre.
Yo!
Yo! Well, we need to go to talk to.
Interesting.
Interesting, yeah? You think so? I'll sell that one. Ooh, a 14 slot bag. That's a 12 slot, 12 slot. Well, clean up the bags first. Sell that one. Sell the feathers. What more can I sell what I don't need? Nothing more. Clean up bag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I need to leave. Need to two more things. No, the merchant doesn't want that item. Okay, that one is gone too. Now I need one more item. Well, give it to you. The pet doesn't like that food. Okay. Well, what's your diet then? Hey, what's your food? What's your favorite food? Feed the pet. Feed the pet some cola? No. Do you like some meat then? No. What do you want, man? What do you want to eat? Well, I don't know what he wants to eat.
I can't learn that spell.
Well, spit it out.
Well, you want that one? Okay. Then I want to lose this. No. All this needs to go up there. Okay, that one goes there, and that one goes there, and then I can sell you that one. Clean up bags, and then I got the bags cleaned up. Well, that was it for this one. We will go to Crazy Harry in the next episode. Or, you know what? We will go to Crazy Harry right now. Let's go on the spotted frost saber. Oh, too soon. And then we need to go 500 and 400 yards this way. But first, Let me dismiss you. Dismiss you. You don't have. I don't have a pet. Okay. And then I want to tame. Tame you. Tame the crocolisk. Well, he's my pet now. Now I got two more pets. Two pets. I got a crocolisk and I got a tall strider. But first we need to go to... you walk right with me. We need to go to Crazy Larry. And I think Crazy Larry's in here. So we need to go to Crazy Larry. Hello, Crazy Larry!
Talk to me!
Talk to me! Kilgill! And I can't take it with him.
Glad I could help!
Glad you could help. Okay. Kill 7 Gibbling Stalkers and get 16 Weedle Dirty Bags. Diddy Bags. Okay. Well, that will be another episode. So we'll see you all then.